Thank you, sir. I am very thankful to Dr. Ruthul for giving me this wonderful opportunity, and this is my place actually. I am a Bhavatharini, and the culture that I'm running here is Bhavatharini. Very happy to be here. Coming to the lifestyle intervention is in GDM, I am going to concentrate on diet and exercise. You know, in the treatment of GDM, the main things are diet, exercise, drugs, of course, treating monitoring. The basic fundamental thing is, of course, diet and exercise. Why we have more of GDM? It's because of Europe, heard through enough speakers that there are a lot of times more protein in GDM. It's nowadays a single child overbreeding, overfeeding, increased incidence of PCOS, obesity, rising age of marriage, and further the children delay the child. And if the age of development of adults is coming down and down, it's happening much earlier, at an earlier age. And the main thing is, of course, they are overeating and sedentariness. What is the difference in India? Of course, we have got a very simple procedure for screening, single step, what we have discussed much in the morning. And of course, the true GDM, which is very common, more than 90%, here again, more than 90% of the GDM, they are well treated with lifestyle modification. And of course, once you treat, the treatment definitely makes a difference and gives more advantage. And this is the only diagnosis which gets normalized after delivery, that is, with the delivery of the placenta. And the future metabolic and fetal type 2 diabetes and see the risk. If you want the risk, of course, this is the case. We all know over genetics, the epigenetics, the environmental factors, plays a very important
role. বলছি কি কি আনছিস কি আনছিস আচ্ছা আচ্ছা স্যালাড আনিস বল হ্যাঁ আর শোন না হ্যালো বলছি চামচ আনিস মনে করে আমি কিন্তু কাজ করছি হাত দিতে পারবো না খেতে খেতে না 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 ওদের চামচ আনিস আবার হোটেলে পাবো কি পাবো না
Other nutrients and proteins are fat, not only the carbohydrates with micronutrients like vitamins and minerals, but see on the urban areas, what happens? On the city side, as I said, it's a single cell, it's a little more every day to celebrate a bunch of peace and sweets. So here it is a time to change the conversation of obesity and pregnancy. They are always in front of some screens, sensors, iPad, or cell phone, TV, or laptop, and keep on eating something. Remember, if you pregnancy or any other kind of metabolism, it's
to
make your own food and food, and this exercise, what's going to do, it's going to increase the GDM and last for gestation and infants and the mother. And this will not stop with it, it progress in the childhood and again in future life leading to all the barriers to morbidity and mortality. And you have seen this long back from your ancestors of your origins has gone back to the working without any disease and giving birth to child 6, 7, 9, 8 hours. Our siblings, if you came, it was like that. But now everything is mechanized and even this precious, we don't get up, go and operate, it is all remote control. And whatever food you want, it is delivered at your footstep, your doorstep, the deep somata, sticky and whatnot. Remember what your acid source you drink and your what you eat. And other thing, what we eat during pregnancy gets inculcated and the child when it grows, it will ask for the same. So you have to put the proper food. Coming to medical nutrition therapy, it's a self-management therapy. It needs education, support and follow-up. And individualize the weight gain, calorie needs, monitor the ketone levels, determine the protein, fat and micronutrients. And it needs to be individualized diet plan, considering that particular woman's sleep, pregnant, weight, activity level, and weight gain. It is not one size doesn't fit all, it is not a uniform for all. It's not, we're not saying it's a diet, it's called healthy eating for anybody. The simple thing is that it should be in the right time, right quantity, and right quality. That's all. And during pregnancy, of course, you are in the morning that in the first trimester, of course, you don't need anything. Second, you increase the 300 calories, and third, by 450 calories, or achieve for ideal body weight, 35 to 40 kilocalories per kg. Obese, you have reduced a little. If not, you add like this, what I said. But depending on the weight loss or weight gain, in further business, you have to decide the calories. And it is not right to reduce obesity. during pregnancy,
ঘুমটা না হলে না তারপরে আচ্ছা সারা রাত যাবা আমিও হয় না মানে ফ্লাইটে তো তোমার ইয়ে করতে হবে নিয়ে না কাস্টমস নিয়ে না কি ফ্লাইটে তো ট্রেনে আরপিএম গুলো ঢেমনা আরপিএম সব থেকে ঢেমনা আরপিএম আর বিএসএ সব থেকে ঢেমনা হয় প্লেনে আনলে কি কাস্টমস এমনি নিয়ে যেতে পারবে ওরা ওই সব কিছু করে এই জন্য বোতল বোতল আনতে হলে বাই রোড যাও বা ছিল সরকারি গিয়ে বলছিলাম বোতল তো ওরা খাবে ট্রেনে তোমার ফ্লাইটে মানে 3,000 না 4,000 না কেন লাগবে এখন তো সিজন স্টার্ট হচ্ছে না ফ্লাইট করা যেতে যেতে না গেলে ধরতে ঘাবড়ে গেছে ভাবছি ধরা পড়ে তার থেকে আগে খাবেন না করে কিছু বলবে না জানে না তোমার খেলনা কিন্তু বিল করে আনলে তো কিছু
It's a powerful model of the gut microbiome, which is responsible for insulin resistance and inflammatory response. This gut microbiome
is a powerful cell
containing both under and over nutrition.
পুলিশ বা আর্মির কোনো বন্ধু থাকলে আরো কমে
physical activity, of course, has been shown in individuals medium to improve the blood glucose, reduce insulin resistance,
মানে একদিকে কম অন্যদিকে মেরে দেবে সারাদিন মত মদ খাওয়া হ্যাঁ এটা একটা শিক্ষা হলো সবই জানে বাবা কি শুনেছে সরকারি স্টাফ হলে এইসব মানে কি বলে বালবাজি করার সুযোগটা চট করে পায় না আলিপুর নাকি দেখাবো ওদের ওটা মানে অভ্যাস হয়ে গেছে খুব হারামের খেয়ে খেয়ে না আরপি বা বিএসএ সব থেকে সুরের বাচ্চা দেশভক্তির নামে অনেক কপচা ওরা যেমন ওর পাল্লা করেছে না ওদের থেকে হারামি হচ্ছে বিএসএ মেয়েদেরকে ধরে ধরে রেপ করে শুয়ারের বাচ্চা প্রচুর করে কিছু বললে দেশের সাহায্য রক্ষা করছে নোংরা তো কাকু কিসে